Good evening. Today my running is starting with city walk. This is a very beautiful city. I like this very much.
Yes.
This person won.
Yeah.
It's one person for this.
Yeah, yeah. Nothing else? Today I'm vlogging and jogging and vlogging. Yeah. Thank you. I like this city very much. Look at this. Wow. The pedestrian crossing is in red. There is a big tree inside the building. It's huge.
Oh my god.
And look at that. Another thing. Oh,
another thing I have to show you. This is the exact place where I experienced the drifting. This parking lot here, and here was the counter, and this is the whole area. They drifted. That was my first experience in a drifting car. That was very nice. The display here showing is transparent, so let's see how it's working. You can see the inside of the office and the display also. Show you one water fountain. It's the coolest one. The small but cool. It's very beautiful. Look at it. Is the exact location which I have made the Arabic video, the funny video. I will put the video link in the description. Please watch that one also. I am making some funny videos too. Thanks for supporting me and keep supporting me. Please subscribe too. The time is almost 30 minutes, and I walked. I ran 2 kilometers, 370 steps. Rest of the run will be on the way to home. My home is nearby. After this signal, approximately 1 kilometer. Guys, I want to tell you something serious about my running. I've been running like 5 days now. Today is my 5th day. The first day I was struggling a bit because I was not running and not doing any physical activity, so that's why I was struggling very hardly. And the second day there was some pain, but I did not stop the running. I just started running again, and the third day I feel little bit better because the pain was little lower than the first day, and today is the fifth day. I'm feeling much better, and also the second thing I have noticed is I'm not tired. This is the most important thing, because the first day when I ran few steps, I started struggling with the breathing, but right now I'm not feeling anything. I'm feeling very energetic, and another thing is after running, I don't know, I'm feeling better, and I can sleep well. So I'm advising you also to run or do some physical activity. Don't give up, just do it. After 5 days you will be feeling better like me, so confidence is there. Just go for it. That is my message for today, for all of my friends and who are watching my videos. Much better, right?